Welcome to the support videos for Workload Automation video series. This video will demonstrate how to defer the statistics cleanup when the cleanup takes too long during New Day procedure. When Contrim server New Day procedure is taking long time to complete, we need to run the statistics cleanup outside the New Day procedure with an utility called CTM runenv. In this scenario, we need to check Contrim server CE process for V7 or above and the CD process for V6.4 as shown in the slide as an example. Here, it takes 26 minutes, causing New Day to be delayed. In order to stop the statistics cleanup during LDP, we navigate to the data folder under Contrim server home directory and a backup config.dat file just in case. Then we will add or modify this parameter called statistics underscore cleanup underscore in underscore new day and set the parameter to n. In order for the change of this parameter to take effect, we need to recycle Contrim server. Due to this recycle, Contrim agent gets grayed out and the gateway disconnects. After the change in the config.dat, we need to create a Contrim job that executes CTM runenv utility with purge option to clean up the statistics before New Day. In WLL client, we need to create an OS job and puts the command CTM runenv with purge option. This job should run once a day, preferably before New Day, but not when New Day itself is running. This makes sure to run the statistics cleanup daily but outside New Day. That concludes this Contrim solutions video. Please visit our YouTube channel for more videos like this.